a book be called How to Cook Everything that Mark Bittman could pull off?
Now, Mark, to me, you sound more like a real cook, more like an everyday guy than a chef or an artist or anything. Now, speaking as a guy who can't cook at all and who doesn't, I'm just a bachelor who eats out all the time.